Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind the Black Pits. I am Amethyst Lunatari. About ready. Oh, now we can zoom in and out. Sometimes we can in the Black Pits, sometimes we can't. I guess it's all up to Baeloth's will here. Apparently.
I am here.
Apparently we are here, and apparently we're going to phase something. Creatures, all we know is that we need enchanted weapons, which we do have. Enchanted weapon or six, he said. So long sword plus one, two-handed sword plus two, a long bow plus two, and magic arrows. Ashadina plus two, sling plus one, sling plus one. And we have Rond of Frost, we have magic spells, we have all this kind of stuff, so. Not really a helpful hint, but maybe that means it'll be an easy battle. I'm not sure. I'm trying to remember the spells we have.
I am here.
Kind of forgot all about level 4 spells. We have a spider spawn. Depends on the level of the wizard casting the spell. So what do we get? Maybe I should start off summoning those things. There's our level 8. Both level 8. So I think that's a phase spider? No. A giant spider. I'm wondering if the giant spider, I guess, can harm the enemy who needs, because they are magical, right? I'm not just throwing things I have in my inventory. This is a magical spell. So maybe the giant spider would be able to affect whatever awaits us. Then we have monster summoning. Good to distract the enemy in any case. And then here we have secret word. That's good to get through spell protections. And then monster summoning again. And for third level, we just have fireball and melts minute meteors. And I have haste and melts minute meteors. I think we like melts minute meteors, huh?
Your concern?
Potion to fire giant strength. Drinking. Drinking.
I am here.
And then
your concern? Your concern?
You shush with the concern. Protection from evil?
Yes.
Haste?
Manus potentis parum.
Do we cast haste too? Oh wait.
I am here.
It's centered on me, right?
Indeed. Your concern?
Is that how it works? Fifteen-foot radius.
Yes?
I didn't realize I had to click on somebody. Oh yeah, I guess.
Chris, alia, zero.
Yes?
And then bless. The cheesy quick save.
Yes.
Here we go.
Certainly.
Ah, you have returned. Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
You need some new lines, guy. What do you have for us?
While subtlety can be deadly, who doesn't love a good, straightforward beating? And what beating isn't better with bigger brawlers? Watch as these brutal behemoths batter their enemies to bloody rubbish.
We'll battle them to bloody rubbish. Alright, so... I'm gonna have him, Zelnick, try to blind them. See what they are. They also need enchanted weapons. Clay golems. A shambling mound. Wow. I kind of feel like I'm getting spoiled by things that would show up in Baldur's Gate 2. Clay golem. They're all clay golems. Just in different lights, in different lighting. That one looks purple. That one looks brown. These two are lighter. Hmm? Oh, we only have one blindness. Blindness.
I am here. I am here.
Not sure which one we should focus on. Hmm? Just don't want to get the numbers down. Hmm? Potion of explosions there. Maybe further off.
I am here.
What could she do? Anything? Just attack for now.
Your concern?
And then... spider spawn. Oh, that's the spider. Okay, did you... I guess... Clay Golem was immune to my damage. But that's to Meryl. Gallus.
Yes?
Really?
Yes, not a problem.
Yes? I am here. Your concern?
Monster summoning.
Your concern?
Yeah, that hurts.
Your concern?
What do we cast? Dire wolves. So she's...
yes?
Done. Agonizar Scorcher on this. She's very close to them, but they're not attacking her yet.
I stand ready.
And he doesn't sound like a little gnome illusionist. He has a different voice.
Yes?
Barely injured. Haha. What are you doing? What am I gonna have you do? run over here.
It will be done. Yes?
They're like in the middle of this. I mean,
not a problem.
Move them over a little.
I stand ready.
I must have aid. Yes? Yes?
This is... Oh, light wounds.
I am here.
And again, these things are... Ah, she's out. That's not good.
I stand ready.
That's not the clay golem. That's Meryl. They're all just barely injured. Wow.
Hmm?
What else?
I stand ready.
What else can I do? Right now, he's using acid arrows. I also have biting arrows. Target must save versus death or lose 30% of its medium hit points, maximum hit points, within 20 seconds. Switch to that.
Hmm?
I am here.
Yes?
Oh, she's back up. I can't control her, though. She's... So she's got 15 out of... Should I try to heal her?
I am here.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I should bother. Tell you the truth. Maybe if I see her stop going down, if she stays at 15 or something. Gonna heal someone.
Your concern.
Shambling Mound is attacking Gallus.
I stand ready.
We got a lot of uninjured here. Should we all just go after the Shambling Mound?
Indeed. I am here.
I stand. ready.
Yes?
That's light. We want... Oh, did I use up my moderate already? Ugh. And where are you going? Oh, jeez.
Yes?
But the Shambling Mound is near death.
Yes?
Well, he's out of that. Who else is so injured? Meryl? And what else? That's him. Alright.
I say it will be done. I am not well at all. I stand ready. Yes?
Not good. Not good.
Your concern?
Okay, the mound is down.
I stand not a problem.
Mound is down. Uninjured clay golem, barely injured clay golem.
Yes?
These two are uninjured. Wow.
I am here.
I don't think these gnolls are helping at all. I think there's only one left.
Not a problem.
I am here.
And what can you do? Which one's barely injured? Right there. Oh my god, they're fast.
I stand for another problem.
And they're running at her.
Your concern, certainly. Yes? I am here indeed.
Oh boy.
Your concern, certainly.
Oh, that's not good. They're fast for such little things. I mean, big things.
Not a problem.
Little things.
Your concern?
We need some crowd control over here. Silence is not gonna help. Chant. What is. You have to be in the area of effect.
Yes.
Certainly.
I stand ready. It will be done. It will be done.
Oh no, attack the gnoll.
Yes, not a problem.
Attack that.
I stand. It will be.
Ugh.
I must have aid.
Yeah, I know.
With ease.
You don't have time to take it. Ah.
Yes, with ease.
Yes?
He's stuck in... She's stuck in there. Wait, who's who here? Oh, that's Talana. Okay, we lost her.
I stand ready.
Zelnick is here.
With ease.
Yeah.
Hmm? With ease, I am not what. I stand ready.
I must have aid.
Hmm?
You're out of. Okay, he's out of arrows.
Stand ready.
You don't stand for anything right now.
Hmm?
He's not using magical weapons. Who's here? They just... Oh, they're all stuck in on each other. Well, here's another way of casting anything.
Well, at all.
Using magic of any kind on them. Otherwise, I could try to use that to my advantage. We need more blindness. I'm not sure how effective it was. Yeah, belay that order.
I am here.
Those are extremely tough. I don't want to get rid of all my magic missiles, but... If we could successfully blind... I think at least three of them... It would make more of a difference, I think. We also have reflected image. It's not going to stop him from beating on everyone else. Grease. Area of effect. Hmm. So get rid of the acid arrow. You know these. Let's load all those up. Fireball, maybe. If we can blind them and then just, like, move away from them, they stay blinded for a while. And we're gonna need a while. Secret word. I don't know if they have any spell deflection on them. I don't think so. It's just the way they're made. Monster summoning, I guess, to keep distracting them. And then what about you? Armor, burning hands, chromatic lime dream. Sleep. Sleep's not gonna work on them, they're too high level. I might just keep the shield just in case. And that, there's no other option there. We need haste. Monstrous summoning. Well, he has three of them. How long does the spider last? put another spider. And you know what? Unfortunately, we took our strength. Yeah, I'm gonna load from the end of the last. Yeah. What's that? What I was doing? Because we wasted our strength. My bad. Alright, so keeping that. Keeping that. That. That's the only thing we're changing there. Blind worked really well with those fighters. I don't know if it's gonna make a difference here. They might be immune to it, I don't know. Okay. And then what do we have here? Just a little crowd control, anything like that? Command? I doubt anything like this is going to be work against them. Doom. -2 penalty to all rolls for a turn. One creature. Think it's worth it to get rid of fear. I think these things aren't going to cast fear on us. But we need the heals. Yeah. I'll try that. Slow poison, so hold person. I don't know if... I don't think it would affect them. I don't see anything, like, big listed, so... I don't think that would help there. Okay, I'm not gonna change anything there then. For this, I don't think these things paralyze you, so. Oh, that's why I only had one cure medium. Okay. It only lasts for a turn. There's just so many of them. Strength of one? Strength score? Yeah. Unholy Blight. Any good creatures take... Yeah, it's okay. Repels noxious elements and poisonous vapors. We don't need that either. These are just tough things. What if you have, like, an area effect Ray of Enfeeblement? So this, we have Protection from Evil. It's the only thing we can cast. I don't know if there's anything that would be better. Poison. Neutralized Poison. I mean, are they evil? Curious if they are in fact evil. they're created by evil things. I don't think a shambling mound would be. Yes, I'm cheating. I'm looking it up. Cannot type. I don't know if they are evil. According to Dungeons & Dragons lore, they are neutral. There's a cumulative chance that Clay Golem will be possessed by a chaotic evil spirit. Oh, that's if you're making one, I think. Yeah. We don't want to make, we want to destroy. So, I would think that shambling mounds would be not evil as well. I have a feeling there would be neutral. Yeah, I mean, they're mindless, so I think you would have need to have a mind to be evil. So I think I'm just going to forget about the protection from evil this time and have cure serious wounds. Takes a while to cast, but it can be... Yeah, it can be good. She can get off a spell. That'd be great. How much money do we have? Not too much at all. Mm-hmm.
I am here. It is done.
I would think they'd be immune to fear. I mean, they don't have a sense of self, which makes me think they would be... They would not know fear. I don't even know if I can harm them with blindness. We'll find out. Ray of Enfeeblement. Lasts for one round per level. Not very long at all. Enchantment charm. One creature. Target receives all of its penalties for 5 masses, attack and damage penalties, as well as lower weight alliance. Well, it's a level 2. I could get it. Of Agonizar Scorchers. Maybe try to cast Blind on... I'm not going to be able to tell which Stone Golem is blinded, though. That's the problem.
Concern, indeed.
I'll get it. In case blind won't work, maybe?
Yes?
Quick save. Okay. I'll give it a try. Who knows? It might end up... If we lose again, and it works, I might end up just memorizing four of them. And we'll do that. We'll, like, enfeeble four of them. After blinding four of them.
Not a problem.
Yes, indeed. I am here.
Yeah, gather together. Everybody. You're pushing him around, too. Find out
I am here.
Find out who your buddy is.
I stand. Not a problem.
Get in with us here.
Hmm? With ease.
I want us all to be... have the benefit of these spells.
Your concern?
But first, stand by. I'll be right back.
Yes?
Okay, did I rest and get that? No, I didn't rest. We need to rest. Okay.
Yes? I am here. Your concern?
And then... right, we're not using protection. So we'll cast...
I am here.
Haste next.
Yes?
And then bless.
Bacio, bacio, fere.
May the gods be with us.
It is done.
Ha! Ah, you have returned! Are you ready to spill blood? While subtlety can be who doesn't love a good, straightforward beating? And what beating isn't better with bigger brawlers? Watch as these brutal behemoths batter their enemies to bloody rubbish.
I stand ready.
Alright, try to blind them. This guy over here.
Your concern?
Spider.
Hmm?
I am here. Your concern? It is done.
Right now.
Yes?
Attack.
Hmm?
Oh. Magic resistance. Oh. Gallus, Meryl, and Andor. Clay Golem was immune to my damage.
Hmm?
Is it also immune to Ray of Enfeeblement? Magic resistance. Okay. So it's immune to our weapons. One second. Gallus and Andor. Rian. It took crushing damage from Okay. So...
Your concern?
It's a plus two. It's a crushing warhammer, so... This will affect it. Five crushing damage. And we're up to normal... Injured. So it's
I
not.
I am here.
It's not just because it's plus two, because he has a long sword plus two. A two-handed sword plus two, rather. We need crushing weapons. Now, as far as this shambling mound, we could probably take that down.
Your concern?
But that wouldn't help us because we still have four clay golems. They need to be hit with apparently magical crushing weapon. We don't have any money. Well, this is a pain. We need to duplicate that Ashadina thing.
Yes?
Guessing that.
Yes?
Even this wouldn't hurt them?
Onward!
The shambling mound yet is being hurt.
I stand ready.
If this is doing anything to them. I'm guessing magic resistance. I mean.
Yes.
So we defeated this, but we still got, well, actually, is that? That's five clay golems. Alright, we can't win against them, because we can't just have Rianne do all the work.
Yes?
Can we?